Hey folks, Cody Miller here and official tow truck. We're just leaving the race, the works race there at Prim Valley. We've got to do a lot of testing, suspension testing out there with George White, Duck Roll, and Texera Tech. Dan was there, and we've got a whole new setup going out to KOH with it right now. We're headed to Johnson Valley to give it another shakedown out in the rocks and see how it all works.
Just got here to Johnson Valley. We're gonna do some pre-running. We've got some new setups on the cars that looking forward to trying out.
Lay a couple of pretty flies. That's what I brought to you. I saw you through a broken window with a different point of view. You had size.
Yeah, I really just came out here to have a good time. We'll see how it all shakes down.
More of a recreational ride.
Yeah, it's really just for fun. A lot of work to be done.
Chocolate Hill, old Hunter Miller doesn't put her on her lid. Other than that, it's going good.
Seriously, you're either going to make it or you're roll, but you're really close to making it. If you hit it like just a little harder, you're either going to make it or it's going to be bad. I think you got it. What?
Wrapped up day one out here at Johnson Valley doing some testing on some new suspension, and as you can see, we're running a little bigger tires this year. At least we're trying them out anyway. It seemed to work really good. You know, we made some pretty cool climbs, and Cody actually went up backdoor, so did Kyle. Pretty impressive, but no, it was a good day. Nothing broke, so see what we can do tomorrow.
Gather around your children. Come on, take my hand. I'm gonna take you to a place, and it ain't your promised land. It's got everything you want, baby, but nothing's for sale. It's a lost highway, it's a California hotel. It's where the ones who came before, they paid it with their lives. They gave their souls to rock and roll. I'm gonna rock until the town goes.
Well, we had a good time out here in Johnson Valley, tested a lot of new parts on the pre-runner. It's been a good week, not too much broken stuff. Had a good time running around the desert, these rock hills, these boys, and hopefully it's a safe trip home.
Rockin' till the dime, I'm gonna die, rockin', I'm gonna rockin'.